It seems clear that the aliens are trying to make an effort to expose themselves gradually, little by little, as to not cause the public to panic. It also seems that this was done on purpose behind the RT news set so that they could get caught on camera. By our estimation, this craft is 2.5 times the length of the average car, or 7 to 8 meters long. The UFO thickness is the same on both its front, middle and back. Therefore, it is impossible that this is a plane, missile or bird.